such a sound.
Susan, did you hear that scream outside? Was it the harpy again? What? She took away my dearest Fiora? Oh, gods! Susan, please, don't leave Fiora in trouble. Set off for the floating islands. The harpy's nest is there. My old friend Breloff, the blacksmith, also lives there, on Anvil Peak. He will help you. To make him open the gates on the Great Metronome, you need to give a sign using fireworks. Unfortunately, we've run out of fireworks. By the way, our scouts have already reported that they saw three demons fleeing from the Dark Lands. I am confused, actually. Too many terrible events for one day. Let's free my granddaughter first. A long time ago, before my time, there were two scepters on the throne. The other one was just like this one, only golden. This is my alchemy table. I have everything I need to make potions here. This column is filled. My little girl. I hope she will be all right. This is my alchemy table. I have everything I need to make potions here. I have bits of this and that over here, but about the lever key, I lost it somewhere. There in the floor.
Who are you? I expected to see Marin. Wait, you're Susan, the one and only. I never thought I'd meet you in the flesh, ha ha. My name is Breloff. Welcome to Anvil Peak. I can guess why you've come to our lands again. The Harpy, right? Yes, I recently saw her carrying more prey to her nest. If you want to get to the Harpy's lair, you need to walk the staircase between two mechanical windmills. The steps are powered by the energy generated by these windmills. I can fix those blades, but I'm running out of coal. Up here, it's a rare commodity. Go find me some coal, would you? Before my bin is completely empty. I use the bellows to heat up the oven. Don't touch! There's no need just yet. I melt gold and forge steel here, among other things. You can see the druid village over there, and the piece of magnetic ore. That's what it is. This was here long before my little forge. This chest is covered in ice. I have to melt it somehow. Oh, the most precious of fuels. Thank you. Here. Your blades are...
worry, the harpy flew away, so we have time. Listen, I have an idea. When I tried to break free from the harpy's claws, I happened to tear this amulet from her chest. She didn't seem to notice the loss. Do you still have that coin we picked up at Mount Bashar? Take this amulet and bring it to Anvil Peak. Have Braloff duplicate this cursed coin. We will replace the old claw with a new one and let the harpy find it. Put it on and turn to stone again. Don't worry about me. I'll still be in the cage, so the harpy won't suspect a thing. We need a forgery, a claw made out of the cursed gold. Like other types, can be removed using a common acid. We need a forgery. A claw made.
Yes, I see. All right, I'll help you. But I'm missing one special hammer that I use to work with enchanted metals. Unfortunately, I dropped it over the edge by the arbor. I can't guarantee it, but I'm pretty certain that the hammer fell right into the hole near the Druid village. How do I know? Because that pit was actually formed many years ago by a huge boulder that got chipped off of Anvil Peak and fell there. There was no forge here then, and the boulder stood right on the place I dropped the hammer from. Start with the village. Perhaps one of the Druids knows a safe route to the bottom of the pit.
Thank you.
I've seen the Harpy place great-grandfather's staff into that hole in the cube.
Mickey, good dog. Easy now. Sit. Hey, who are you? And how did you... Oh, I see. You found my spare key. Well, welcome to my home. My name's Sandra, and I make my living fishing. I rarely meet anyone here in the underground, except for Naga, who is now keeping me from fishing at the underground lake. What do you need? A blacksmith's hammer? I have one. One day it dropped down from above and fell right into my millstones. Now they're broken. Here, take the hammer if you need it so badly. But remember, you owe me. I use this place to slice up raw fish. This is where I write my memoirs. I would give her some seeds, but I don't have any right now.
Blossom! Blossom, how are you? Forgive me for losing you. Say thank you to Susan for rescuing you. Listen, the Harpy came back several times here while you were away. What about the amulet? Did the blacksmith copy it? No? Hurry up or we may not have another chance. Here, this is a tool Breloff made. Take it. I found it here in the cage. Perhaps it will help.
you. Look over here.
My great-grandfather's staff out of this metal thing. It has no locks or doors, so I can't even imagine how to open it.
Thank you.
I think we should get out of here.
It's going to blow!
Susan, thank gods you've saved my Fiora again. Thank you. Oh, I see you also found my staff. Believe me, it will come in handy. So, we've won the battle, but not the war. You have to learn where the other demons are hiding and discover how to neutralize them. I think you'll need the rest of the golden items, so you'll need to collect them. Meanwhile, I have to deal with another important issue. How to get rid of the curse once and for all, so the demons never rise again. I need the ancient book of spells for that. Legend has it that the book is hidden in the depths of the Castle of Madness. You should talk to someone who knows the underground well. Please, take this thing. It should help you in finding the castle.